out of the game. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead. And that touchdown reception is the fifth for him in this game, and that ties the NFL record.
And a record that's held up since 1950. This is another person that's tied it.